Welcome back. Now, from its humble beginnings in a Wellington flat to a leading design and effects facility, Weta Workshop undoubtedly on top of the world and has been for some time now. Well, the final Hobbit movie, though, is out next month, and that is the end of a long journey for the team. And the man behind the workshop needs no introduction. Sir Richard Taylor joins us now from the workshop. Sir Richard, thank you so much for giving us some time this morning. Of course, you're not hanging up the I don't know what your tools are, the computer mouse, because the Thunderbirds is the next big project. There is a concern amongst Thunderbird aficionados that you're doing away with our rather clunky puppets and strings to make it very, very zappy for the new generation. Pretty big challenge, though.
Yeah, look, if it was up to me, being the fanatical fan I am, I would have made the show with marionettes myself. But I've got to be cognizant of the audience of today. You know, we've got to make the show for 4 to 8-year-old boys and girls of the world today who've grown up on much more complex and sophisticated technology than what we grew up on, and it's required us therefore to complement that with the way we're making the show. Of course, we're sticking with miniatures for the world construction, so hopefully we keep some of the beautiful aspects of the original show, but at its core, the uncelebrated heroism of the Thunderbird boys stay core to our show, and hopefully that will be the DNA that will bring it to a new generation.
Yes, and hush you cynics. I'm sure it will be absolutely fantastic, much like everything you guys produce. Sir Richard Taylor, thank you for your time this morning.
Yeah, absolutely world-class.
Thank you very much for your interest.
Well, yeah, most interesting.
He's so humble.
Yeah, always. Isn't he just? There's a character called Penelope, isn't there?
Yes.
I think that's my only
just
memory.
A character.
Yes, I remember something.
Fabulous.
Right, are they all in love with her, are they?
Attractive marionette you'll ever find.